Diamond Head versus Kevin 11. So, first off, let's start with Diamond Head. Diamond Head's strength is around 90 because he's built from pure diamond, so he must be quite strong. Right, so now moving on to intelligence. He's not the smartest, and because he does shoot diamonds, but that's all he does really, so he's not the smartest. Mr. of Mayhem, 80, because he's always doing some mischievous things, because he can like shoot diamonds, throw diamonds and stuff like that, so he's quite mischievous. Speed, 40, because he's built from pure diamond, he must be quite heavy, so he wouldn't be able to run very fast, so that's why it's only 40. Freakiness, 65. As you can see, Ben's transforming into Diamond Head in this picture. He's not that freaky, he's built from diamond, he's got like a few spikes on his head, but that's about it. Total, 335. That's going to be quite a hard score to beat, because 335, that's quite a big number. Now let's get on to Kevin 11. So, strength 80, he's quite strong because he can transform into anything. So we can absorb iron, then he'd be quite strong because he's made of iron and stuff like that. Intelligence 70, because he is quite intelligent, because he can like transform into any alien, so he's quite intelligent in that way. Mischief and Mayhem 90, because he can absorb anything. He can, like, break rocks if he's in iron and stuff like that, so he's quite mischievous. Speed, 60. Obviously, I'm showing a picture of him in his car, because that would make him quite fast, because cars are fast, but he's not that fast. Freakiness, 95. Definitely a high number, because he can transform into any alien. And look at this picture right here. He's quite freaky. So, total for Diamond Head, 335. Total for Kevin 11, 395. Kevin is the winner.